Jesus did not focus on the devil 24/7. Stop giving your haters your attention. Jesus never focused on what the devil was doing. He only focused on his plan, his purpose, and why God sent him. Man, I'm telling you, it's going to be a blessing to you if you keep moving forward.